during Reconstruction time, there were folks who had been promised 40 acres and a mule. And they were told that a man with their legal papers could be expected on a train from Washington. There were folks who waited for him, and there are folks who are still waiting for him. But you can't depend on the train from Washington. It's 100 years overdue.
The train that would carry their dreams.